Alrighty.
Onward to Diamond City. I think is what we're going to do. Data. Oh wait, I need to do this real fast. I have to wait for Dance to show up, though. I don't think he's here right now.
Dance. Glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Aelin, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team.
Yeah.
He shows a lot of promise. With the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Recruit? After all I did to help.
Hey.
Uh-huh.
It took me more than a month of training.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
I don't have to prove anything to you.
Yeah, you do. You need to prove that you aren't going to put a round in my mouth the minute I turn around.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're...
Uh-huh.
And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army. And we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics.
Oh, if only you knew the backstory of my character.
You need to obey our...
Poor Tank Tank.
Question.
Poor little synth Dance.
Don't worry. I've spent time in the military.
Perfect. Then there's no need to give you a long lecture.
I want this Raider Kess piece. I like this, like, weird...
I only ask for two things from
like,
anyone...
Like, rebar shit all over it. It makes no
honesty
sense.
Honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it.
Uh-huh.
Now, before I release you to Halen and Reese for your assignment, from this moment forward,
mm-hmm.
this is only a training rank. I'm...
Sure. Thank you.
Thanks aren't necessary. Just continue excelling.
Ad Victoriam, initiate.
Ad Victoriam means, in our eyes, defeat is unacceptable. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Halen or Reese for your next...
Alright, you guys.
Alright, out with it. What's your game?
Give me a break. I
can't... Win? This isn't a contest.
Right.
You're not the military type. You're alone.
Oh,
so
fucker.
Figure out why you're sticking
this guy,
around.
I hate this guy. This guy's such a
wanted,
douche.
So why don't you hit the road?
That's a good question.
Then you need to choose a son. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack. But if you step out of line and put any of my bro... So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Oh.
Ready.
Almost fucked this guy up by accident.
Like it or not,
I did not mean to do that.
Duties is to... I'm talking about mutiny. This op is... All the details don't come back until the...
Alright, yeah, kiss my ass. Alright, so now I can talk to this creature here.
Reese still giving you the cold shoulder.
I wish we can see eye to eye.
Reese only sees one. Reese bleeds Brotherhood. It's mm-hmm. If anything else comes into the picture...
You know, it's this type of fanaticism that gives the Brotherhood a bad name.
Is there something between the two of you?
When I first joined up, Reese is the one who sponsored me. He took me under his wing, showed me the ropes. I thought there was a little more between us, so I asked him if he cared about me that way. He told me the Brotherhood of Steel was all that he cared about, and there was no room for anything else in his life. We
Ooh,
never
real tendy eater.
Look, I need to get
He's
back.
He's real OGs.
If you're worried
Skirt
about Reese, just... So, are you ready to take on your first...
Right. Ready.
Great. One of the... Mm-hmm. I have a list of locations. Here. Good luck.
Alright. So I got all this shit. So, let's see. Not gonna do any of that. We're gonna go ahead and go to Diamond City real quick. Actually, you know what? I might do the some of the recon missions here. I never did them. I don't know what the rewards would be. I might do some of these side quests instead of just beeline the Diamond City, I think. I always beeline the Diamond City, I don't know why. Probably because of side content this particular game. Not all of it's good. I guess we'll do this. Shotgun. Bitch! The shotgun's great. Can't wait till I get a,
Hey.
Oh, no. Until I can get a, an auto shotty of some form. Alright. So I'm gonna go up here and finish searching this out real fast. Ooh. A shotgun shell, whoop de fucking do. Let's see. What the fuck? Something got fucked up, I don't know what it was, but...
Got it.
So I don't care about that. Didn't take that, though. I find it hard to believe that these raiders just got fucked up by toll schedule. Just a handful of ghouls. Hold on. Inventory. Oh, fuck. Oh. Hey, come here, dipshit.
Hey.
Need to carry these fucking pistols. Let's alrighty. Alright, so let's, I guess, go down here and, scared the shit out of me. The the dog's barking sounds like it's, like, in here with me, but it's not.
That's it.
Shotgun shells. Oh, what the fuck? Oh. God damn it. I just wasted a bunch of medicine. I remember.
I think so, because I'm still a little shaky.
No way I could pick this. Don't think I can pick this.
This is last one. Wow. That's really fucking hard.
Okay.
So much for clearing it all out.
Hey.
Stop. Go away. Where the fuck? Dog just came from this side. Guess I didn't. Thought I did for some reason. Interesting. A lot more ghouls down here than I thought there was gonna be.
Sweet.
Thank you.
There we go.
Oh, okay. I guess that thing would help me fight if I needed it, but...
Attention. Interfering with a law enforcement robot is a felony.
I don't know if these are worth anything, but... Oh, nice. So that's on my way to Diamond City, so I can go ahead and pick that up if I wanted to. So let's go back to the Cambridge police station and turn this quest in and then continue on my way.
Time you showed your face. I take it that area's clear?
Affirmative.
Impressive. Keep proving your work.
Yeah.
Now report to Paladin Dance. He said he had a mission for you. When you're ready for another op, you know where to find me.
Welcome back. I've got another mission.
Ready.
Outstanding. Over the years, the Brotherhood has sent several recon. The last squad went in 3 years ago.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everyone who signs up for a recon mission knows, and if we should fall, the Brotherhood will honor our memory. We have a responsibility to find...
It's been 3 years. They could be anywhere by now.
Their insertion point was in the hills near Malden. Survey the area. Monitor your radio.
Mm-hmm.
If you can acquire a signal, you should.
I know this area is going to lead me. This mission is going to lead me to areas with super mutants. I can't fight them yet. I'm going to want some slightly better weapons. Thank you. We're gonna go back here, repair the power armor, and then come back to here and go to Diamond City from there. The power armor is gonna waste inventory space and weight. I think I took it off in here. Yep.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost something. I just... harder than others. But even the hard days get easier than the one.
Fucking asshole scared me. Fucking dickhead,
Mr.
dude.
Mr. Chris, welcome back, sir. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Concord.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
Yes, of course.
Lead the way, sir. Not to worry there, pup. Your master is in good hands.
Put him just like Sanctuary Hills. Honestly, Mr. Gutsy's Codsworth is going to be a better companion.
I wonder what.
That's fucking terrifying. Can you imagine seeing one of these things? This is like a pit bull. Or does it poop from a butthole? Alright. Onward.
Sad this level of security is necessary these days. So long, locked doors.
Thank you.
just a crit. Taking a trip down memory lane for that.
Gah. Get the Institute unlocked. Fucked up dolphins, dude. I'll take that. Here. There's a chest in there. Are you actually serious? Oh, come the fuck on, dude. After all that, that's what I die from? A rando ass landmine instant kills me. Bruh. Fuck, dude. So I need to get off. Well, that was a waste of goddamn time. Down here. So let me get CIT unlocked. Doing that again. Sell these gamma rounds, I'm not gonna reuse them. Should fix one of these things up and drive around to the water. wonder if these were amphibious in their world. Automatic pipe rifle, I will take that. Ugh.
Damn. Not afraid of mutants, huh? You're our kind of guy. Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the signs.
Interesting.
Hmm. What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out.
Apparently they did.
Open up. You. You want into Diamond City, right?
I just got here, but yeah.
Shh. What's that? You said you're a traitor up... You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Rightly so. A true medium for the people.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, Kudz. Welcome to the... Don't let this muckraker hear.
This hasn't been the friendliest welcome.
He's got you there, McDonough. Guess...
What is this place, anyway?
Why, this is the safest place in all the Commonwealth, with the strongest community and highest standards of living available. We have stores, doctors, schools, power, running water.
Uh-huh.
But I was
I
talking
like
about
the
you.
Goddamn dialogue's broken.
Come on
the
now.
Fucking
what
subtitles.
Brought you all the way out here?
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
Man, really like that shark smile, huh?
My son. Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? Oh, you hear that, McDonough? What's Diamond
City
Security
fix the dialogue
doing to help
now.
This man, huh? This isn't the first missing persons report to come through.
No, don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our Diamond...
Well, sure. And a man...
I'm sorry, I don't have time for...
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for.
Right.
A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
Alrighty then.
Head on inside.
So, you're that traitor, Piper.
I didn't mean to lie, Arthur.
You're not the first guy Piper pulled into a heap of trouble.
Uh-huh.
If it were up to me, we would have just let the both of you in. But the mayor's calling the shots, and... Hey, what's brought you into town anyway?
I'm trying to find some.
Is that so?
My boy Sean's been kidnapped. He's just a baby.
Oh, look, I'm sorry, but we're under war. There's a lot of institute paranoia right now.
How about we do a simple trade?
Hey, I don't...
I just need a little information, Danny.
I'm sorry, but I can't.
God damn it.
I just need a little...
I'm sorry, but I can't.
Mm-hmm. The Institute?
Ah, damn. Look, if you really want to know, there's a...
I'll ask somewhere else, then.
Chin up. Maybe someone in town can help you?
Fucking bastard. Let me see...
You're Sullivan, right?
Gotta keep watch on the game. Can't talk. All this chatting is gonna tarnish my tough cop persona.
God damn it.
Got a question? You should talk to Sullivan.
Now I'll ruin his tough guy persona. Fucking asshole.
Diamond City. I suppose I hope to find more of a gem than a dusty home base. Civilization in the rough, if you will.
Hey, kiddo. How are the paper sales?
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong? Piper? Free paper to newcomers if the Institute grabs you in the...
Thanks, I guess.
I'm serious. The Inst...
I believe you.
You are a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, man.
Uh-huh.
So what are you doing in Diamond City, anyway?
I came here looking for...
Let me guess. That's some... So who is it?
I'm looking for Sean.
You have a son, mister? Man, you're old. You're in bad luck. No one tries to find missing people in Diamond City. Missing people means the Institute.
Uh-huh.
And no one's going to want to get the Institute's attention.
You're a smart kid.
Well, there is the detective, Mr. Nick Valentine.
What else do you know about Mr. Valentine?
I know all the adults who go there won't admit it. Ain't that the way it is? No one's ever grateful for the people who help out the most.
Thanks.
Remember, the
Where'd this asshole go? All Faiths Chapel.
Good to see someone new in the chapel.
He's got like a unique outfit. I don't think I've seen this anywhere else.
This your chapel here, Pastor?
Well, that depends. I suppose I should say this chapel really belongs to God. But since I never get around to deciding which God in particular, I guess you could say it belongs to all of them. Now, if you ever need a quiet place,
So you don't practice?
As long as you believe in something, Diamond City is full of people trying to build a better life. So the chapel is open.
Thanks, Pastor.
Feel free to make...
Pastor.
The chapel's always open if you need us.
First time. Just try to keep it down.
Fuck you, you ugly as shit. Look like you're strung out on meth. Talk to me. I'll burn this chapel to the ground.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes. It's all he understands.
Ah, is that a chef? Good to see another robot in town. That chef hat becomes you.
My name's Shimasuka.
Takahashi, you say? I'm Codsworth. A pleasure to make your acquaintance.
My name's Shimasuka.
Oh, is that so? Well, we both know Rodko is no General Atomics. Not surprising it failed. Shoddy work and all. Chin up, though.
That's hilarious that they were able, they're having some conversation in there.
Diamond City Surplus!
Oh, wow, you're tall.
Everyone well, else hello. May be closed, but Diamond City Surplus is open 24 hours a day.
All you outsiders wear such funny clothes?
Okay.
What do you sell here?
Oh, everything, sir. We also.
Sure, let's take a look.
Oh, goody.
Uh-huh.
So he's got available. See, now I have a better chess piece.
We sell everything. Skin packs, ammunition, outerwear, dinnerware.
I'll take a look, sure.
Excellent.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
What? You mean the railroad?
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever.
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Rage it.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
That looks like a
deal. You're right. I'm sorry. I didn't.
Don't worry, I can.
There's an old vault down there that didn't
please.
I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled.
Who's this?
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
You said Malone's from Good Neighbor?
Yeah, it's a tough neighborhood. Northeast a ways.
Uh-huh. Hey, I'd love to help, but there's a small...
Money, huh?
I'll find him.
Thank you. Nick should be...
Sure. Perfect.
Find Nick Valentine.
Done with the real Riley. Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a synth! He'll kill us all!
Oh, Riley, shit.
No!
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City, hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
I believe what's funny is that he actually is a synth. Oh, that was a dead person. I was like, what the fuck? This was supposed to be a door or something at one point in time, and they just kind of went over it. Where the hell is Mayor McDickhead at, dude?
About any of this synth.
Well, let's hear about the permit.
We have one home available. It's in the center.
Uh-huh.
You can do whatever you like with it.
Tell me more about this house.
The previous owner bought an adjacent warehouse and knocked down a few walls, so it's bigger than most. And he left behind his old tools, so you'll have everything you need to modify the inside however you see fit.
Let me think it over.
Take all the time you need.
Thank you.
moved. Yeah, unfortunately, that was the only way to, what I wanted. Later, suckers. Now I should be able to. I wonder what happens if I go in the Kellogg's room early. I can't remember what happens. I don't know if I can press that red button and do it by myself. It'd be funny to just never get Nick Valentine. Although if I do mod, I know what mod I'm gonna get is the ability to modify Codsworth with the whatever that DLC is called, Automatron. See, that button's not here until I complete the Nick Valentine quest. Right here to open up this little side room. These loading times. I never realized how long they were. Seems like supposed to be another house here at one point in time they got cut.
Thank you. Don't touch the paint.
Don't worry, I won't.
Good. The wall keeps out the bad guys, so I appreciate you not messing her up none. Thinking you need a little education.
Mm-hmm. Happy to help out.
You see this painter? Hardware town. Rune store close by to the west.
What can you tell me about hardware?
Raiders moved in a ways back. Security everybody says they can't handle them. So?
Paint retrieval. I'm on it.
Much obliged.
And that is the disgusting article Piper has written. Diamond City has stood united for over 150 years. And what keeps us united are two things. First is the great green guardian behind me, the wall, our protector and our savior from the filth on the outside. And second,
oh, fuck. Why the hell would that be in there? It makes no goddamn sense. Well, I don't think anyone saw me, so...
Hi. There.
What? Was Codworth attacking?
Something out there.
What? What's going on? Bruh. What? What happened? I need to run. Dude, I didn't do anything. Was it because of that fucking colander? That has to be because of a stolen colander. I didn't even do anything, dude. Over a stolen fucking colander I didn't even mean to grab.
I lost.
Oh no, I don't want to.
That's what you want.
This is such AIDS right now. I think I have to wait 3 days before I can go back. I just can't believe all of that because I accidentally grabbed an item out of a garbage can, dude. I didn't even mean to do it. I think it's my biggest problem with this game is the lack of inventory opening. Like, it's just mostly, you just walk up the shit and click on it. And in Fallout 3 New Vegas, you click E on something and it opens a submenu. Let's see if I'm allowed back in now.
See, you got one of those fancy vault suits. Those one size fits all.
Alright, good. Hopefully Codsworth didn't kill anybody. I didn't mean to frickin' do that. I had no idea that would happen.
Ammo, weapons, and messy death. I got it all.
Hi.
Come on, come on! Get your guns here. Small booms, big booms, I got them all.
Yeah, drugs. Hell of a thing, huh?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Oh, goody.
I know that she has unique weapon, spray and pray. God damn, $2,300. I might buy this though.
Here we go. Then we got a combat shotgun.
Better than the double barrel. I think it does about the same amount of damage. I think this actually does two less damage, I think. Two or three less damage. But I get 8 rounds in before I have to reload instead of just 2. And I could fire faster. Because of that. Here for the night, guys. We made it to Diamond City. We did a quest or two. And we gotta go see Nick Valentine next time I'm on. And continue on the Kellogg quest and maybe go do that Scribe's quest since it's right here on the other side of the river to do. And turn that in for the Brotherhood. Thank you guys for stopping by. You guys have a good night, alright?